2012. prvi studenti naši domaći su se vratili sa svoje razmjene i zaključili su da bi možda bilo dobro da se Erasmus Student Network osnuje u Dubrovniku.
This time is the time of my life. I'm really happy to be here.
We are very happy and also teachers are so kind.
When you are hearing to someone in Croatian, it's always moje, moje, dobro, dobro, and it's like, okay.
50% studenta se zaljube na razmjenu.